Instead, Farad Cobb is going to get a steal. Pretty bounce behind the back, and he leaves it for Gary Clark, who jams it home with two hands.
And then he goes behind his back and then does a little spin and just finds the wide open Clark, who's running.